Hello, welcome to Football on Live. Romelu Lukaku's future at Chelsea looks increasingly uncertain after the striker was dropped for the Premier League clash with Liverpool on Sunday, sources told ESPN. Chelsea manager Thomas Tuchel made the decision following talks with Lukaku in the wake of a controversial interview conducted by Sky Italia 3 weeks ago and released Thursday. The day after the interview, Tuchel said that Lukaku's comments were unhelpful and risked taking the focus away from a pivotal moment in the Premier League title race. Sources told ESPN that Lukaku gave the interview without the club's knowledge, an act that Tuchel and his staff have taken a dim view of. Lukaku was not believed to have any intention of attempting to force a move away in January, but it remains to be seen whether his punishment, which could yet be accompanied by a fine, prompts a change of heart. When asked on Friday how to get the best out of Lukaku, Tuchel replied, "Training, training, playing. Training, playing, training, sleeping, eating good, training, playing, sleeping, eating good, drink a lot of water, sleep, train and don't give interviews." Chelsea came from 2 goals down to draw 2-2 against Liverpool at Stamford Bridge on Sunday. The result left Tuchel's side 10 points behind leaders Manchester City. For more football news and updates, please subscribe this channel.